Nicole, I love you. From the moment we met, we have been inseparable. It was truly love at first sight. There's not a moment that passes by that I'm not thinking about you. You have the biggest heart, full of love and compassion, more than I've ever experienced. Your care and empathy is limitless, which is proven by who you are as a mother. You've supported and inspired me through all of the challenges we've faced. You've done this by encouraging me and driving me to be the best version of myself. I vow to be the man that you inspire me to be, the man that you deserve. I promise to lead and follow you wherever our lives take us. I pledge to live my life for you and our family.
You are my best friend, soulmate, and mentor. You are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more love than I ever thought possible. You have made me a better person, as our love for each other is reflected in the way I live my life. You strengthen my weaknesses. You make my dreams come true. You make me laugh every day. You have given me the greatest gift of all in our two beautiful children. You are the greatest dad, and there is not a doubt in my mind that you will be the greatest husband. I am honored that you have chosen me as your wife.
Your love tonight. together. Nothing's ever felt more like home.
No, I'll be there. You will never be alone.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Bendil Tolhurst, take you, Nicole Corina Perry, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon the persons here present to witness that I, Nicole Corina Perry, take thee, Bendil Tolhurst, to be my lawful wedded husband.
It's my absolute pleasure, absolutely, that I can now announce them husband and wife.
You may kiss your bride.
Don't make me
sometimes love is not enough and the road gets tough. I don't know why. Keep making me laugh. Let's go get high. The road is long, carry on. Try to have fun in the meantime. Come and take a walk on the outside. Wanna kiss you hard in the pouring rain. Be like your girl's insane. So choose your last words. This is the last time. 'Cause you and I, we were born to die. We'll be right back.